Heidi ho, heidi ho. Okay, so this is update number 2 on the same day about the pool. Well, I stayed out and I was able to get the rest of the nasty liner. That's it right there out of the bottom of the pool. I'm very excited about this because, of course, this means that we can move on to the next stage of cleaning up the pool. So now we just have to get all of the rubbish out of the pool. Probably use a shopvac or something for that. To get most of that out of there and just get it cleaned up. You know, we're kind of, in my opinion, we are now ahead of schedule because we were able to get that liner out. There's still some pieces like there that I can't quite reach. But now I can get to it. I can put a ladder in there and I can get to it. So along the sides, there's some things liner left that I still need to get out. But as I said, now I'm feeling really good about this because I was sort of discouraged because I couldn't get that stupid liner out of the bottom of the pool. But now I can't, I can move forward. This is awesome. It's great progress. So that's update number 2 on the same day about the DIY liner pool. Remember to subscribe and hit that little bell if you want to be notified of what we're doing here at the Lazy Gardener with the non-functioning pool that hopefully will be functioning again, you know, next year. See you later.